Should a cost accountant, now known as CMA, should he do IFRS? Of course, do IFRS. Why? Because if you are in a cost accountant practice, you get cost audits. Now, cost audit is under big debate, all of us know. So, cost audit available? Question mark. Even if it is available, do I have network to get cost audit? Question mark. So I go for job. And everybody knows that compared to CAs, a CMA gets a stepmotherly treatment in the industry jobs. Why? Why does a CMA, cost and works accountant, now known as only cost accountant or cost and management accountant, gets a stepmotherly treatment? Answer is straight and simple. As much the CA knows practical aspects of balance sheet, does a CMA know? People look at CMA as person knowing factory costing. Now this is another funny thing. How many factories are left? 16% of manufacturing sector's GDP with negative growth happening. Does a CMA known for service sector? No. Then what should a CMA, a cost accountant, do? Simple. He has an option of becoming IFRS knowledgeable person, which will give him further growth. Right? How? Does he have time now in his life to spare 3 years for articleship? 3 years of articleship after doing my CMA, that is cost accountant, do I have time to spare for theoretical articleship? No. So what's in your hands? Do what is in your hands, IFRS.